The Qt-based GUI for Geant4 looks really nice. It has many things to click on and a place for you to insert Geant4 command. However, the official Geant4 libraries pre-compiled on Windows do not include Qt-based GUI. If you really want it, you will have to install it by yourself and then compile Geant4 with it, which takes a very long time. On the other hand, the command line-based user interface works just fine for experienced Geant4 users. So the Qt-based GUI is something nice to have, but not essential. If you still would like to enable it, please follow this tutorial to install Qt on your Windows machine. Go to the Qt website, click the Download and Try button, scroll down until you see Downloads for Open Source Users, click on Go Open Source button. Scroll down again until you see Looking for Qt Binaries and click on Download the Qt Online Installer. Click on the download button to start downloading. Save the executable to a download folder. Double-click the downloaded executable to run it. You will have to have a Qt account to use the installer. If you don't have one, please click on Sign Up. Use your preferred email address and password to sign up. Check these two boxes to indicate that you're not going to use Qt to make money. Check the box before custom installation and click on the next button. Deselect everything and click here to expand the Qt menu. Since Geant4 is based on Qt5, expand the latest Qt5 version menu. Select the pre-built Qt component based on the Visual Studio version on your Windows machine. And that's the only thing you need to install. Even in this case, the installation will use about 2 gigabytes of disk space. Note that if you don't customize your installation, it will use much more disk space than this. Once you finish your installation, go to the folder where your Qt is installed to double check whether the right version is installed. Within this folder, you're going to find the pre-compiled Qt libraries together with a folder that contains information for CMake to find the pre-compiled Qt libraries. Now you can follow my instruction on how to compile Geant4 in Windows on YouTube to launch your CMake GUI, where you can check the Geant4 Use Qt option and press Configure. CMake should be able to find your Qt installation automatically. And that's it. Please try it out by yourself. Good luck.